I did not know that this marvelous cinema producer, this genius in cinema, Tony Gatlib, would be interested in my little book. My little book had an extraordinary success all over the world, but I did not realize how strongly it hit on certain groups of people. And now that I've seen this film, I am amazed. I did not realize that in Spain, in Greece, in other countries, there was this movement. And the way this movement was felt by Betty, the way in which she joined after having had all sorts of expectations, not knowing where do I go, how are these people, and she always said, it's all right. That for me is the greatness of this film, because of the way she carries it and because of the way it has been filmed by Tony. And this is a movement of hope. We can feel that if all people go ahead and do this, all together, then finally we shall have democracy.